respect. I'm a little different. I believe in the big fight. In the big fight, not Triple H in the next week. So you already know he's not gonna be here tonight.
He's not. Oh, come on. He's watching. He's definitely watching. He's probably watching backstage.
Don't worry, you're still the man. You're still the champ. I'm just the man that's standing in your arena.
Ooh.
I'm just the man that's standing in your ring.
Ooh.
I'm gonna be the man back there eating your catering on your dime because I can, and I'm gonna do it.
And I will.
Every single week until you and I are in the same area code. And then I'm gonna beat your ass again.
I mean, they went for one with those brutal beatdowns, so.
And on April 3rd at WrestleMania, in front of the whole world, you're gonna witness me destroy Triple H.
Or Triple H is going to destroy you.
And I'm gonna win the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. I'm gonna hold it over his body because I can.
And I will.
And Triple H, if you're smart as you say you are, you're gonna believe that.
Believe? I was waiting for him to say, I can, I will, but believe that. That was it? That was like a fast promo, bro. Starting off SmackDown, Roman Reigns calling out the champ, Triple H. Get the shovel. That's it. Triple H gonna come out? I feel like that was too quick. And why did he come out not through the crowd? He came out down the entrance ramp. The champ's like, drop an elbow on that subscribe button for future live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Thanks for joining me.